We are making today an egg pasta tagliatelle with zucchini and ricotta. This meal is a great one to have right before you play. So here I am today with Kim Green from the Australian Diamonds. Realistically, this meal is going to be cooked in the time it takes to actually cook the pasta.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy. Okay, so let's get it started. So I'll just get you to pop the pasta into some boiling water. For a light meal, normally one nest per person. If it was a main meal, maybe you were having it at a different time of the day, you might use two nests per people.
Okay.
We're going to cook the pasta until it's done, drain it, and then we're just going to mix it up with the other ingredients. We just need the zucchini to cook really lightly. So a great way to do that is just a minute before the pasta's ready,
yep.
We just add the zucchini to it.
Beautiful.
And we cook that in with it. Okay, Kim, so now that that's drained, just so you've got your pasta cooked and your zucchini, we just need to add the rest of the ingredients into the pot. So we're going to add in some ricotta cheese and just a teaspoon of olive oil. You just want to stir that through. Now at this stage, if you wanted to, you could add a little bit of ham. We just need to take some fresh basil leaves.
Yeah.
It's a great idea just to rip some of these in. Just a bit of extra flavour. So there you go. Egg pasta tagliatelle with zucchini and ricotta. Perfect for game day.
Yeah, thank you.